What's good, guys? We're back again with another reaction. More Miyagi, more Andy Panda. This time we're going to be reacting to Utopia. Y'all been putting in the comments, yo, check out Utopia, check out Utopia. So I got y'all. I give y'all what y'all want. So we're back at it with another video. We're on the road to 2K. If you haven't already, subscribe to the Palace Gang. Like, subscribe, comment, show your boy some love. Without further ado, let's go. Let's get it. The vibes on this is crazy. Crazy vibes already. Oh yeah, this is it, bro. Yeah. Vibes. Brandon vibes. Yo, flow-wise, crazy. Riding the beat, the cadence, the vibe, straight crazy. The vocal presence, crazy. Mad. Wild. Crazy, man. Oh, this vibe is crazy, and it's just like it's like you can really feel the presence with them on this track. I really like how the beat's like a nice and makes your head and your neck want to rock like that while they just ripping it, you know, with the flows, and you know they have all different parts up there. Nobody is sounding the same, which is crazy. Yo, who killed this track more? Miyagi or Andy Panda? Make some noise in the comments. Who killed this track more? Let's go. Bass is riding. The bass is going crazy, guys. Listen to the bass. Listen to the details. Killing it, guys. I mean, straight vocals going crazy. Yo, fire. Vibes. very fire, guys. I mean, crazy vibes, crazy vibes. Beat number one, the beat's going crazy. Number two, I love the way that they hop on this track too, because it showed their versatility by the way that they can control their voice. I really like their voices on this one. And I mean, look, overall, it was a good track, guys. Utopia, I really dig this one. This is dope. Y'all keep recommending me some dope songs, guys. And yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed that reaction. Please like, subscribe, comment, join the Palace gang. And hope to see y'all again. Until next time, guys, Andre Palace signing out.